Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Holden Bell and I'm your news anchor. Today is Wednesday, January 19th, 2022. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge led by my co-anchor, Kelsey West.
I pledge your allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. To the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. The character trait of the month is kindness. We all know what that means. A kind act, being forgiving and warm-hearted. Showing empathy and doing for others. If we don't have something nice to say, don't say anything at all. Let's show our kindness to each other every single day. Last Thursday's media classes did a great job. Shout out to Mrs. Stevens' class, Mrs. Hunt's class, Mrs. Saramento's class, Mrs. Goodwin's class, and Mr. Conrad's class. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect, and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use your manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a wonderful Wednesday and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.